Hello, I'm Rebecca Vitelli, the 2020 Delaware Teacher of the Year. Valerie from New Jersey, who has a child in first grade, asks, how can I help keep my child focused on the school lessons when there are so many distractions of daily life going on in the background? We have a household of four generations living in the same house. Wow, Valerie, it sounds like you guys have a lot going on and you are not alone. So trust me, first and foremost, give yourself some grace. Everyone truly understands that right now, working in school is just not going to look the same as it usually does. It's going to be a bit messy. The biggest thing that I think you can really try to think about, though, is setting up an environment for success. So think about creating the physical space. Can you have your child be in an area of the home that is limited from distractions? Can you provide your child with headphones to help them with the audio? How does your child learn best? Do they need a chair that helps give them some movement throughout their lessons? Do they need to stand to learn? Children need to feel comfortable in order to be able to focus. So think about that as well. And then also, can you write out a schedule or provide visuals for your child so that they can get into a routine? And can you do this and provide it to the different family members so that they know when your child needs to be in class and so that they can be mindful of this? And something that I think is really important is think about how you can involve others in the home within the learning process. So when family members are excited and participate in learning alongside the child, this helps model the expectations and that love and importance of school. So as much as you guys can, I would encourage you to get involved in that learning.